President Muhammadu Buhari has inaugurated the second board of the Governing Council of the Hydrocarbon Pollution Remediation Project and the Board of Trustees for the Ogoni Trust Fund. The president appealed to members of the board to see the appointment as a clarion call to service.
You will be required to promote transparency, propriety, and integrity in the operation of HyPREP to ensure optimal and satisfactory delivery of the required services. I expect you to proffer solutions to the challenges of community disruption due to land disputes, leadership tussles, and unnecessary pressure on the contractors. If these bottlenecks are removed, work will progress freely and will regain the lost timelines.
On this related note, I am pleased to acknowledge that this is a new dawn and a refreshing era of elevated federal government presence in Ogoniland with lasting positive impact on the living conditions of the good people of Ogoniland.
Mr. President, the preponderance of representations of Ogoni on these two boards, including the chairman, Board of Trustees, is a clear indication of the resolve of the federal government to allow our people to hold the entire process of the cleanup. We have never had it so good. We pledge to continue to support HyPREP by keeping the crude in the pipes and not spill them on land surfaces.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.